Hey,
Yeah.
no.
Watch the sniper. There might be a skinny.
You got the truck. Truck. Truck behind me. Where am I going?
I'm looking at the truck, bro. I don't see him.
Okay. You got blue fence left.
Yep, it's all. I got it. I'm gonna check to the hard right, make sure there's no fucks here. I feel like they just spawned a bunch of scabs on. Yeah, there's two outside the base. I'm pushing the rocket launch now, truck. Yeah, you can stay in there and fix it. I'm gonna go for Dylan, okay? You can stay in there.
Yo, Dylan, I took a bullet for you, bud, okay? We're coming,
Thank
bro.
You. Thank you.
Are you upstairs right now, Dylan?
No, I'm back in the bathroom. We're hiding now. I did all my surgeries in there.
Okay, so you're in the bathroom. What you're gonna do, right, is you're gonna come out the fucking downstairs room and go a hard right, the room that we went through, and go hard right, okay?
Hard right.
I've got the front of your building towards Boston covered, but I'm not gonna be surprised if I take a fucking sniper shot to the head in 2 seconds, like.
Alright, so.
And I'm gonna pass those buses, and I'm making sure that most of that wall on your left side when you go out is clear. Can't guarantee you all.
Alright. Alright, so, one bathroom, I'm gonna go take a right, alright? And I see a construction truck, I don't see buses.
No. When you come out of the bathroom, you go straight forward, out the door that we came through.
Okay. And then right.
And then you go right.
Buses, got it. Not buses.
Then you go past those buses, okay? I'm gonna go meet you in a second. Alright. There's those blue two containers, those blue rock, those square containers. Go over there. I'm to your right. Do not shoot me, please. I'm at the other blue containers.
Okay. I'm by blue containers now, and between porta potties.
Okay, yeah, keep coming. You at the wall?
You at the wall, where?
In front of you, probably. I'm over here, like, wiggling.
Oops. I'm in the bushes now. I don't see you.
Okay, just keep running at that same line, I believe. I mean, if you would have gone the other direction, you would have ran into a wall right away. So you're going the right way. Porta potty. I don't see no fucking porta potty, so.
He's running towards the fucking box building again. Like porta potty.
Oh my god, no way!
Because we just keep going by the buses.
One, two, three. I see three buses right there. I don't know where the fuck your other buses are, bud. You need a compass, dude. I can give you compass coordinates, but that doesn't fucking help you either, dude. Your brother pointed that one out. Half of us don't even have compasses. Well, that's the first mission you can do. The very first mission you can do now is a compass mission, bro. It's on you guys, not on us.
I'm back on the,
Sorry, was that you? Anybody?
No.
No, I'm at buses.
Go towards the red building.
Someone just flopped through that hole in the fence, I believe, Brandon.
I'm keeping an eye on it.
Thank you. Yeah, I see the buses, bro. Hey, buddy, are we friends? Are you good? What's up?
Okay, I see you. I see you.
There's someone to the left of me. Shoot him. The left of me. That's me. Did you kill him?
No, oh, bro. I just did the biggest shot.
I just shot Dylan because of you! That was Dylan! Dylan, come back to where you got shot. You're okay.
I just heard someone on that wall.
I just shot Dylan, though, 100% though.
That's okay. He's alive.
Did I hit you, Dylan?
Yeah, you hit me.
I bet. Those are accurate shots. I'm sorry, bud.
I've got your six covered. Okay. No, no, heal, heal.
I heal.
Blame it on Nate, though, okay? That was his fault. You said, Juro!
Come on, Dylan! Dylan, the stupid move! Get the fuck out of my way, you keep fucking teeters on her!
Dude, we got 9 minutes. Let's go ahead and make a push, bud.
We're going back old construction, Brandon. Remember what I said, though. Stay frosty here. We got PMC for scouts over here now.
Have you guys made it to old construction yet?
I'm on left. I'm on the left side. We're both on the left side.
Have you guys come out yet? No?
Yep.
So I'm coming out for the construction. You guys, yeah. I'm glad I didn't kill you, Dylan, okay? I was really bad.
My armor is zeroed out now.
I'm glad. I just didn't shot on you, so.
I can't be anywhere else.
Oh, God.
Fuck. Take a shot. Take a shot.
No, don't stop here. I'm covering. This is a cover spot.
Firefight?
All day.
Did Dylan just say please no?
Yes, I did.
Alright, we can take a boat. We're going in 10 minutes under the bridge.
You're going under? I'm gonna go over the bridge, bro. Oh, right over here to the left, and then I'm gonna push down at it, okay?
Going under.
10-4?
Out.
I'm pinned right now, I'm pinned.
push forward if they turn, that's what we're for. Did you mind on that last dish? Like, keep your shots off the shit. I got your back, man, I got your back. Push it forward, take a shot, push it forward. Coming in through that side door.
Gotta heal, come on, fuck. I got two broken hands, three fucking leads.
Where was he?
I'm inside the streamer building.
Yeah, I'm in streamer building now, where was he?
Oh, I killed the guy.
Nice,
he
nice,
was
nice.
He was right in the corner,
he
pushed inside.
Yeah, I pushed him in for you.
I was about to say, well, there's another guy that was sniping me. As soon as I went over that fucking jump over spot,
yeah,
he was 100 yards out.
Yeah, he was in the back behind us. That was a scout behind us. And then the PMC up front. Dude, that was sick. That was great footage, dude. Like, he was focused on you. I got his attention. So I put accurate shots on him. Meanwhile, his buddy was shooting at me from the front. And, oh, it was sick. That was sick. Chasing out going everywhere. That's all working. Alright, you ready to get healed up? I got some meds for you.
Yeah, I've healed up enough, bro. As soon as I get this arm on, I want at least to fucking get this full arm back.
Alright, I'm gonna wait for you.
3 minutes, then we can push. Where are you guys?
I'm at the door where you can push through.
No, we're
stacked up over here. Waiting on you.
Standing up. Coming for you.
Dylan, focus on that door. I'm focused from behind you.
Alright.
And if something happens, just stay on your wall, okay?
Alright. Nice. Fuck, I don't have room for his adder, dude. I want his ammo for sure, though. He's got a good tack rig. I zeroed his body armor.
You want to take the adder?
Yeah, the adder. I already emptied the magazine, sorry. I guess I'll put one back in. Here. Oh, okay. It's just 10 rounders, so it's not even like, oh, God. I mean, I'm sure it's gonna be boss-ass ammo, but it's not like anything special. Oh, shit, I'm out of food. But yeah, let's go.
That's one fucking
losing health every second. What is that juice I just got? I'm gonna run out this door, metal door open. I'm jumping over. Run out of light.
Back corner's clear.
That was more intense than I was expecting there at the end.
That was good. Running down the road. Dude, we got some good footy there, guys. We got some real good footy there. I don't even have to edit that. That was sick. That fucking part where I was like, alright guys, you're gonna have to start shooting, push forward. And we all start opening up, fucking maneuvering past the DMCs and fucking shooting, taking scabs down and fucking...
Someone else got the boss on top, bro. So...
Nice.
On the roof, next time I don't call that out. Next time I just get that call myself.
I got three of them, so I think I got one of the guys on the roof.
Well, then you got the two for sure in the little fucking area. What time? You got it at like 28 or 30, somewhere around there, right?
29, 40. Yeah, it says sniper on it, actually, so.
Yeah,
I have so many different kinds of bullets in me, okay?
That's bad.
Branded bullets, boss bullets, scav bullets.
Yep.
I can't believe, okay. I was wondering why my shit was all... Oh, well.
Because your food. You're hungry, probably. Oh. I just noticed I had no food left. I'm like, what?
That's why I was
no
like, you gotta go.
Fucking dying, you know? Yeah. My head was zero. My chest was zero.